is Kang the Conqueror? Is he Nathaniel Richards, a scholar born in the 40th century?
Yes.
Is he Pharaoh Ramatot, born in Egypt, circa 2950 BC?
Also yes.
Is he Victor Timely?
Yep.
Victor Timely Jr.?
Mm-hmm.
Victor Timely the
third? He's all the Victor Timelys.
Is he someone called, let me check this, the Whisperer?
According to Wikipedia, yes.
Is he Immortus, Lord of Time?
Inexplicably, yes.
Isn't he also Iron Lad?
I'm afraid so.
And Marcus Kang, the 23rd, the Scarlet
yes.
Soldier?
Everybody, 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 everybody,
everybody,
everybody,
everybody,
everybody,
everybody,
everybody,
everybody,
everybody, everybody's Kang the Conqueror. Spider-Man, Iron Man, Ant-Man, and Amy Man, too. Everybody's Kang the Conqueror. That policeman, the pizza man, your mailman, and even me and you. He was your date to the prom, and your best friend Tom, and your pen pal from Wisconsin. He's your favorite movie star.
He's Jamie Farr.
And your high school best friend's mom.
Tom's mom?
Yes, everybody's Kang the Conqueror.
Everybody?
Blue Totem, Blue Man, look it up and you will find it's true. Everybody's Kang the Conqueror.
Surely you don't mean everybody.
He's the Lord of the Seven Suns.
You're making this up.
Check the Ohotmu. When he was Kang Prime, he went back in time. He was Hitler and Genghis Khan. He hit the rockets from a Shogun warrior, and he left my headlights on. Cause Kang
is the world's worst supervillain. He's also the second worst supervillain. His plans include traveling back in time to compete against himself for slots 3 through 99. Because everybody's Kang the Conqueror. Every single man, woman, boy, and girl.
Okay, I think I've got this now. So what you're saying is that everybody's Kang. Hold on a minute. The Conqueror?
Yes!
Every single person in the world.
He's Johnny Reed and Sue and their friend Ben too. He's the drunk guy on the corner.
Yes,
he's Victor Von Doom and Finn Fang Foom. He's every man and woman in this room.
Let's hang with the gang.
People in your neighborhood, they're
Kang the Conqueror.